And when you do eventually nip to the shops to buy the supplies that you do need, it also doubles up as a handy carrier bag. But for now, I'm just going to use it to hold water. Now, no matter which method of coffee you want to use on the road, you always need to start with hot water. There's a million different ways to boil water. It doesn't really matter how you do it. Whatever works for you, works.